Spaghetti squash, preferably. Not sure if you can use butternut squash. That was a question that I had, actually. Fresh parsley, not these Doritos. These are for me to snack on. The Doritos do not go in the recipe. Salt, pepper, cornstarch, paprika, ground nutmeg, this cheddar and
green. Onions, yes. A big horn of onions. Not so much. And the spinach, oh yes. I'm gonna stir this around until these bad boys are done and the noodles are done boiling. Yes. Yes. Drain the noodles. Yes, now to add the noodles back into the boiling pot. Ah, yes, cabbage there. Now we're gonna drain the meat. This now is gonna, you know, get a little less juicy because we don't want all the juices in there as much. Yeah. Get those excess juice.